If the new government come in and that lot, I would like to see that more support in helping mental health services to stop saying youngsters and that lot who have had a breakdown through families and that lot have been through abuse, end up saying we look to crime, we look to drugs, we look to all that and we're completely homeless. When really, if we had someone who was there at the beginning who's helping us through the system and that lot, we wouldn't actually end up doing what we're doing. And you would have a lot of people, you wouldn't see us on the streets, would actually see us all working.